Okay, also guten Morgen zusammen. Wir fangen im Sitzen an. Vielleicht habt ihr einen Block dabei, den könnt ihr euch in die Nähe legen und euch da drauf setzen. Block. So, du kommst zum Sitzen. Richtest dich auf und kommst auch direkt an. Schüttelt etwas euren Tailbone aus. Shake off a little bit your tailbone and your shoulders. And then close your eyes for a moment. Lift up your chest. Und wenn du nochmal in dich hineinfühlst, richte deine ganze Wirbelsäule auf. So lift up your spine. As high as possible. And then start gently moving your neck from the right to the left and from the left to the right. So bring your focus in you, here, feel you. Feel your breathing, first of all, ja, passt auf ein, oder achte auf deine Atmung. Mach dir nicht so viel Gedanken darum, wie du atmest, sondern dass du atmest. Und zwar wirklich so herzliche, volle, mit Passion, mit Freude, mit Liebe, Atemzüge, ja, für dich, für deinen Körper. Das ist, was dich ernährt. Ohne Atem ist kein Leben möglich. Ich sage das immer gerne, es ist so ein Spruch, oder es ist kein Spruch, es ist ein Fakt, den wir manchmal vergessen. Und genau. Öffne bis hoch in deinen Kopf, bis zum Scheitelpunkt. Und dann könnt ihr anfangen, diese Bewegung zu kreisen. So gently start circling your neck. And keep breathing really deep. Inhale. Long exhale. And while you are breathing, keep the feeling of passion and joy in yourself. So you really enjoy what you are doing here. To connect with your body, to connect with your inner strengths. And unfold your spirit. So you change the directions here. Relax your jaws. Entspannt euer ganzes Gesicht. Put a smile on your face. It feels so much better. And it relaxes automatically all the main muscles you need to relax. Yeah, in your face, and if you relax your face, it has an input on your brain, and if we have that input on our brain, it relaxes our nerve system. Yeah, so deep inhale, come back into the middle, bring your arms up, exhale through your mouth, two more, deep inhale. And exhale through your mouth. Last time, deep inhale. Keep up your arms for a moment. Drop the shoulders and now start circling your wrists. So we connect with our core muscles right now. You pull up your pelvic floor muscles. Beckenbodenmuskulatur aktivieren. Achte mal in deinen Beckenboden jetzt, während du das machst. Ohne dass wir hier, das ist ganz wichtig, ohne dass du dich im Rest des Körpers verspannst. Ja, also so activate your pelvic floor muscles and keep relaxed in your face, in your neck, in your shoulders and so on. And now we bring your arms a bit more down. And we circle out of our shoulders, keep mobilizing your shoulders, your elbows and your wrists, and keep activating your pelvic floor muscles and also keep activating your core muscles in total. Also aktiviert auch die Taille, also wir wechseln mal hier die Richtung, aktiviere deine Taille, zieh deinen Bauchnabel nach innen, keep smiling. Wie beim Autofahren, ne? Beim Führerschein. Man muss erstmal Auto fährt, man muss schauen in alle Richtungen, man muss über die Schulter schauen, man muss auf alles Mögliche achten. Und auch da, ne, es ist so dieses, sich zurechtzufinden, und so finden wir uns hier auch in unserem Körper zurecht. Das ist allerdings noch Tacken komplexer oder sagen wir mal more infinite. It is infinite. Ja? Es ist wirklich unendlich hier, was man da connecten und aktiviert. Das ist ja das Schöne. So, wir lassen die Arme einmal sinken. Komm zur rechten Seite und öffne deine linke Flanke. Zieh beide Schultern erstmal Richtung Becken. Und atme und öffne die linke Flanke. Breathe in your left side. Breathe and stretch in your left side. Still have your smile on your face. And let that smile, it's not, let that smile, feel that smile, not just in your face, feel it in your heart. Feel the smile with each breath. And feel the smile in your left side also. Another deep inhale. And exhale, come back. Bring beide Arme nach oben, tief einatmen. Ausatmen, wir lehnen uns auf die linke Seite. Öffnen die rechte Flanke. Bring deine Schultern Richtung Becken. Und nach hier atmen unsere rechte Flanke. Ihr könnt leicht nach oben schauen, ihr kommt geradeaus, macht, was dir angenehm ist. Vor allem achtet auf euren Nacken, dass er schön entspannt. Breathe in your right side. Stretch in your right side. Enjoy your breathing. Enjoy the stretch. Deep inhale here. Exhale, come back. We change the lower legs. Seated position, the cross leg position. Inhale, bring your arms up. Exhale, bring your arms to the side. And we turn to the right side. You can take your left hand to your right leg. and your right hand in your left taille. So, wir strecken uns. Und dann, während du atmest, drehst du dich immer noch ein bisschen weiter. Und hier ziehst du mal ganz stark deinen Bauchnabel nach innen. So, keep breathing while you are twisting here. And keep pulling your navel backwards. So you get really, really active in your core here. But your breath flows through it. Yeah, your breath flows down to your tailbone, into your feet. And keep your smile on. Relax your jaws here, your face. Last deep inhale. And then relax, exhale, come back. Bring your arms up, deep inhale, and we change sides. Exhale. So lift your spine up as much as possible. And then really go into that twisting. Feel your twist and keep your breathing flow through you. Keep your smile on. It's going to be a nice day. Beautiful day. It's laying in front or ahead of us. Deep inhale, exhale, two more. Keep your smile on. And with your next exhale, release. So, wir gehen in einen Vierfußstand und gehen in die Katzekuh. Yeah? So come into four-foot stand on your knees, on your hands. Stretch, exhale in your cat position. Inhale, cow position. So tief ein- und ausatmen, bewegen wir das Becken und die Wirbelsäule. So, mit der nächsten Rund rollst du dich langsam hier in diesen Unterschenkelstand nach oben. Wir strecken die Hüften, aktivieren den Beckenboden, aktivieren die Taille. Stretch out your hips, activate your core muscles, inhale, lift up your arms as high as possible, open your chest, exhale, we go back into this cat position on our heels. Inhale, come up, straighten your hips, activate your core, if not already done, and then lift up, inhale, open your chest, open your hips. Exhale, round your spine, come back into this cat position on your heels. Exhale, inhale, come up. Exhale, bend and relax for a second. Inhale. Exhale. After exhaling, short break of breath. And deep inhale, come up. So do it now in your own rhythm. And find space. Specifically in this hip and spine and shoulder and chest part. Your spine. So aktiviert nochmal eure Mitte und mobilisiere hier deine ganze Vorderseite auf. Deinen Brustbereich, deine Schultern. Vor allem dieses Hüftstrecken hier. Geht in die Hüftstreckung und in die Beugung. Zwei noch davon. So, wir bleiben mal hier oben. Wir heben die rechte Fuß an. Greif mit der rechten Hand deinen rechten Fuß. Wenn das dir zu viel ist, leg die rechte Hand einfach auf die Hüfte. Halte deine Hüften gestreckt. Bring den linken Arm nach oben und öffne nochmal hier. Schieb dein Becken nach vorne. Stretch your hips as far as you can. So if you're more flexible, you go as far as your body is allowing it to be. Yeah? So feel free to unfold here. Put your smile on, if not already done. Deep inhale. Exhale, relax. We change the side, but first we have a little break. Relax your tailbone, shake off your tailbone, and let this movement shake up until the crown of your head. Ja, also unten aus dem Tailbone rausschütteln, die Wirbelsäule hoch bis in deinen Scheitelpunkt des Kopfes. Okay. Inhale, come up. Exhale, go back in this cat position. Four more. So really feel how your body is opening right now. If you connect with your breath and with your body. So you kick all the thoughts out of your head. No thinking now. If you want to think, you think something nice. Like how beautiful you are. How grateful you are. Yeah, so go more in this kind of moodies. So we stay up here. Inhale. Exhale, you bend your left knee. Grab your left foot with your left hand and keep stretching your hips. Open your chest. Relax your jaws. Relax your neck. Relax your shoulders. And keep breathing. Stay active in your core. And enjoy your breathing. Enjoy the stretch. Enjoy the activation. Feel the activation here in your body. Beautiful day is laying ahead in front of you. So see yourself in your highest version. What you want to bring on the table today. Deep inhale. Exhale. Two more. And with the next exhale, relax. Sit down for a moment. Shake off. Inhale. So we go back on our hands. Bring your feet on the on the mat and we go up into downward facing dog. So, kommt hier erstmal an, lockere deinen Nacken aus, lauf mal über deine Füße und öffnen wir jetzt die Rückseite. Bleibe in deinem Atem hier, präsent. Streck deine Arme as much as possible. Push out of your shoulders, relax your neck, relax your face. Relax your lips, your cheeks, and so on. Push out of your elbows, push out of your wrists, and push out of your shoulders. We lift up lift up your right leg. Open your right hip, bend, yeah, your right leg. So inhale, stretch, exhale, bend. Keep your core active. Keep pushing out of your wrists and shoulders. Keep breathing and smiling. So it's easy. So you walk in your left hand a little bit more. Yeah, push, keep pushing out of your left hand. And then bring your right hand on your fingertips. So you push out, and we turn off. If you like, you flip your dog. Stretch your hips, straighten your hips, just as we did it before. Straighten your hips. Push out of your left side and keep smiling and breathing. Deep inhale, exhale. Slowly come back and bring your left foot back. So you walk your legs out a little bit and then we change the side. You lift up your left leg. Turn off your left side, bend your left side. Inhale, stretch, exhale, bend. Open your hips. Push out of wrists and shoulders. Activate your arms and your core. Keep smiling. So we walk in the right hand a little bit more. Keep pushing out and place your left hand on fingertips. So now you turn off as far as you like. And then drop the dog and push out of your right side. Keep breathing. That's the important thing. Relax into it and keep breathing. Even if you are really active here, you still can relax into it. Last inhale here, exhale, come back into downward facing dog. From here, shake off your neck and walk your feet in between your hands. You can place them hip wide apart, inhale, straighten your back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, straighten your back. Exhale, fold forward. Two more. And then from here, we bend our knees and slowly roll up. And you up. Lift your arms, straighten the hips, inhale. and fold forward. Exhale, bend your hips. Come and forward bend. Inhale, straighten your back. Exhale, lift your right leg and place it huge step back. Yeah. So we bend. Wir beugen das linke Bein. Yeah. Komm hier in so einen low lunge position. Keep your left leg stretched out. So place your right hand under your shoulder and we turn to the left. Push out of your right side. And auch hier, fühl den Twist, feel the twist. Breathe through it. You can place your left hand also on your right taille. Deep inhale, exhale, you come here. First, with your right knee on the floor. Second, with your right foot in point position. Third, bring your right knee up again, yeah? And fourth, come on out. Forearms in this lizard pose. Keep pushing out of shoulders. Keep activating core and keep smiling and breathing. Enjoy the stretch. Breathe in all the cells. We have a couple of million cells in our body. So keep busy with breathing and activating that. We lower the right knee. Come up here, you walk your left foot a little bit more in and we come up here. As far as you can, you get straighten your right leg. Keep active in your core and lift up your arms. Keep breathing. Deep inhale. And exhale, you bend the right knee again. If you can, you grab with your left hand, your right foot. Place your right hand on your left leg and we twist up here and keep stretching. Here, straightening your right hip. Es öffnet also sehr, sehr stark die rechte Hüfte vorne, die rechte Vorderseite hier. Geht in den Oberschenkel stark. Entspanne dich trotzdem. Relax your spine. Relax your shoulders and keep breathing and bleib aktiv auch in deinem Core. So nochmal tief einatmen hier, ausatmen, langsam lösen. Komm auf deine Hände zurück in den Vierfußstand. Inhale, straighten your spine. Exhale, bend your spine. Letztes Mal, inhale. Und dann stell deine Hände ein bisschen weiter nach vorne. Komm zurück in den Herabschwung. Downward facing. Relax your neck. Inhale. Come forward into a plank pose. Push out of your shoulders. Exhale, bend your arms for Chaturanga. Or push up, push down. Inhale. Cobra position. Straighten your hips. And keep breathing. Open your chest, your neck, your shoulders, your face. Deep inhale, exhale, come up, into downward facing dog. Again. So stretch out. Two more deep in and exhales. And take a look between your hands. Inhale. And slowly walk forward. Exhale. Straighten your spine. Inhale. Exhale. Forward bend. Stay here for a moment. Close your feet, your inner sides of the legs, close them. And now you turn your tailbone up and relax your spine and your head. Bend your knees as far as you need that you get your tailbone up. Do with your arms what you like. You can shake off a little bit. And then we bend the knees again and you turn your tailbone right into your to your face and you roll up. Exhale. Come up, inhale, bring your arms up. Stretch from your feet into your fingers. Exhale, place your hands in front of your heart. So we do this again. Inhale. And now you lift your heels and start balancing here. Open your feet hip wide apart while you're doing this. And exhale, lower your heels and bend forward. Inhale. Exhale. Fold forward, last time, inhale. So from here, take a big step, left leg backwards. So we straighten our left leg, bend your right leg. Relax your hips. Shake your tailbone off a little bit. And down. First step, lower your knee. And second, point your left foot and third, bring your knee up again. Yeah, stretch out, nice stretch. Left hand place under your shoulder and turn up to the right. Relax your face. And last deep inhale, turn up. Exhale, come back. On your lower arms into lizard pose. Stay active in your core. And keep smiling. We lower the left knee, come out on your hands, walk your right foot a bit more inwards and slowly come up. Keep activating your core, keep straightening your left hip as far and leg as you can. If you're more flexible, feel free to go ahead, yeah? And then inhale, bring your arms up. Five deep breaths here. Relax your jaws again. And with your exhale, bring your arms back. We bend the left knee and you grab your left foot with your right hand. If you are not able to do this, place your right hand right on your tailbone and just keep your left leg then down. So you grab with your left hand, your right knee, your right leg. So the out basically place it on the outside of your knee. And then we start twisting again. and straightening in your left hip again. Keep sitting in your right hip. Keep breathing and smiling. Deep inhale, exhale, release from here. We go on our hands back into this. Cow position, inhale, exhale, cat. Inhale, cow, exhale. Two more. And then stay here, walk your hands a bit up and come into downward facing dog. Relax your jaws, relax your spine. Keep active, keep activating your core muscles. Deep inhale, lift your heels, plank pose. Exhale. Chaturanga. You can lower your knees for this. Inhale. Cow prop position. Focus in your breathing and straightening the hips and the legs. Keep smiling. Last inhale. Exhale. Come on. And from here, keep your tailbone up. So turn it up, shake it off. Stays over the knees. And then walk your hands as far as you like. Four, forward. Like shoulder wide apart, and then you stretch your chest bone downwards the floor. If you are able to, you can place it on the mat. You can also place your forehead. Keep breathing. And if you like moving, a little bit from the left to the right. Relax into your spine. Relax into your heart, the whole area where your heart is placed. It's also an important place for your lungs, for the blood transfers in your heart. So this part is really sensitive and most important part. Keep smiling for it. So you can move into cat here and cow position. Like little movements or bigger movements. Try what you can today. And then we come from this position into a lying position on our belly side. Bring your hands back, place your chin, and now you grab your fingers, interlace your fingers. We go and do this Shalabhasana, die Heuschrecke. Ihr drückt hier schon mal schön die Arme aus euren Schultern. Push your arms out of your shoulders. Activate your core. So then we lift our legs and the upper body. So start slowly
And then you go for yourself as wide as you want to go and can go. Make sure your back is nice and feels nice. Nice and relaxed. Keep activating your core. This pose is really hard for me. I don't know how this works for you. I really have a hard time. I try not to show it though. Deep inhale. Exhale, lower. Open your heart, open your hands, and place your hands right next to your chest. Like a open heart position, still. Walk in your left hand, walk it in, yeah? Lift up your left leg and turn backwards. So we stretch out from the middle of our chest into the right shoulder, into the right arm, into the right hand. Open your neck. Can lift your head, can place your head. So do whatever you like to feel good and keep stretching here your left. But main part now is to open here the right shoulder side. Make sure your neck has a lot of space. You can circle. Deep inhale. Exhale. Come back. And then we change the side. Left arms here. You turn the head to the right side. Bend your right arm. Lift your right leg. And then turn over here. We stretch over the left shoulder side. Keep smiling. Do whatever you like with your head. You can place it. Or you can lift it up and relax and mobilize. What's important here to keep space out of your chest, in your shoulders, and in your neck. You can push with your right hand into the floor and intense the stretch. You can walk with your right foot into your left hand. And maybe you can grab it. Maybe you can't. It doesn't matter. So you go as far as you can and unfold here what's possible today. Deep inhale, exhale, come back. On your belly side, place your hands. As you like, shake off your lower spine and we bend. Bend the knees. And now you start circling your lower legs and then you totally relax your hips and your back. And of course your knees and of course your face. Now you change the side. Of the circle. And now we grab both feet, left hand, left foot, right hand, right foot. So first, straighten your hips and lift up a little bit. Just don't go directly really hard, so really go to the place where you are comfortable with. And now you keep straightening your hips. If it's possible, lift your knees. Push with your feet and your hand and open your chest into that Dandurasana position. Make sure you straighten your hips. You only go as far as you feel comfortable here. Your lower spine is totally relaxed. And now you turn your tailbone downwards the floor while lifting at the same time your knees. Breathe into it. Keep smiling. And breathing. And slowly relax. From here, turn on your back. Just take a flip on the floor. Turn to your back. And hug your knees. So you bring your head up again. You bend as round as possible. You can grab your legs or feet. Turn your tailbone now to your nose. Yeah, so nose, tailbone, you bring it kind of in the same direction, like as if you want to bring it together. Back to jaws. So grab your feet now. You put the head back into happy baby pose. Open your knees, open your legs. Drop your shoulders and your knees. And enjoy. You can swing from the right to the left. And from the left to the right. Or just stay here for a moment, relax totally in your spine. Keep breathing, keep smiling. Deep inhale. Exhale. So from here, just bring your feet together and roll up your head again. Now you place your backsides of your hands together. Grab your feet. Yeah. We're going to Baddha Konasana. And now you keep activating your core. Push your knees forward. And you pull your feet towards the face, shoulders to the hips, yeah? And breathe. Also, Schmetterlingspose. Zieh die äußeren Fußsohlen zu dir ran. Die Handrücken zeigen zueinander hier. Und dann drückst du deine Knie nach vorne und ziehst die Füße Richtung Gesicht. Ja? Aktiviert dein Core. Und relax. Bring deine Beine nach oben. Schüttel die so ein bisschen aus. Und dann bringst du sie nach unten. Geh nochmal in diesen Schmetterling. Fußsohlen zusammen. Leg deine Arme bequem ab und jetzt öffne einmal komplett aus deiner Körpermitte in diesem Schmetterling. Ja? So, into that Baddha Konasana, butterfly position. Relax out of your center into both sides of your body. So imagine lying on a thin line. Yeah, like lying on a rope. Not for the activation, more for this inner picture that you
draw a middle line, let's say it like this. You draw a middle line through your face, through your body, yeah, downwards to the feet. And from this middle line, you relax your body. It has a right side and it has a left side. And also your head is part of the body, yeah? It has a right side and a left side. And now you relax into this right and left side equal. So you find the balance in relaxing those both sides, yeah? And also you have a right brain side and a left brain side. And we start winning if we work together in our brain sides equally, in harmony, in balance. Yeah? So find your balance and keep breathing. Relax out of your hips into your legs, out of your chest, into your shoulders, into your arms, out of your chest, into your neck, into your head. So straighten your arms, inhale, you go back. Exhale, close your knees, close your legs. Hug your knees, roll up a little bit. Left hand, right foot. Yeah, right hand, left knee, knee ankle. We turn into a twist and now you keep pushing your right leg backwards, your left knee is here. So we start, left leg is on the right side, right leg pushing backwards. Place your head and turn to the left side. So you keep pushing your knees in opposite directions. Your right knee, you also keep it on the floor, but push the right leg backwards that you feel your right hip straightening, stretching. Yeah, straight hip right side, bent hip left side, and keep twisting it. You breathe through your twist. Breathing and flowing through you, your breath. Be aware of this part. Your breath is flowing through you. Deep inhale. Exhale. And lift your head, change the side, come back. And now, right hand, left foot. Yeah, so you swing your left leg over the right and left hand, right knee ankle. And you start twisting, turn your hip up here, your white one. And now stretch your left hip. Push your knees in opposite directions. Turn to the right side with your head. And keep breathing.
your breathing or your breath is flowing through you. Relax and come back. And now find the most relaxed lying position for Shavasana. Shake off your tailbone a little bit. Make sure your hips are relaxed, your spine, shoulders, and you have a lot of space in your neck. Relax your jaws, your lips, your eyes, and imagine yourself on the nicest place you can imagine. So, what place would that be? Go to this place. And then imagine, how would this place smell? How would the sound be? How would it sound? And how would you feel if you were really there? So you go on this feeling right now. And then I invite you to relax into this feeling. Keep the feeling and relax. Totally relax. And the more you relax, the deeper you go. The deeper you go, the more you relax. It's your body. It's your brain, it's your system, it's your health. Be nice to you. As nice as you can. So bring all your cells into the state of happiness.
Start moving. Start with your toes. Fingers, lips, wrists, feet. And then take a deep inhale. Stretch out. Hug your knees. Get active in your core again. Just pull your navel in. So do what you need here for your back. And then come up over the side or swing up. That was really nice. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish you a pleasant day. Keep smiling. Namaste.
I stopped my recording.